Invite all of the official judges on the floor. And first, I would like to see Miriam Johnson from Denmark.
Welcome, Gareth Smith from England.
Next one, Emilia Dostino from Barcelona.
From Slovenia.
Welcome, Olga Skoric from Moldova.
And welcome, Sibylle Sazanda from Poland.
From Germany, Mark Janowski. Welcome from the Russian Federation, Nikolai Kazakov.
And welcome our voluntary judges, Anne-Berry Nørgaard from Denmark.
From England, Claire Miles.
And from the Netherlands,
Germany.
Miguel Sabretet.
Our Swedish, Michael Sattendahl. Also Steffi Ahler from Germany, our Swedish. Is Per Hammer from Denmark.
And Lotte Lindgren from Denmark.
Also Mette Frank from Denmark.
And Mette Frank from Denmark. And also Janina Jensen from Denmark.
And for the speaker, Knut Zimmer from Sweden! President Michael Ben from Germany. Hello everybody, how are you? How do you feel here? Do you feel great? Then please listen to me. Give a big hand and thank you to the organizers here who are organizing this wonderful event here for us. It's the Danish Dance Studio Federation, and here is Kirsten Dan Jensen, and she is the organizer. Give her a welcome! Great. And Kirsten cannot do it alone. Henning Christensen! Thank you. So, we have a wonderful event here, and I want you all to give a big hand to the whole team, all the helpers, the supporters here. Thank you, Denmark! Thank you! Thank you! As the IDEO president, I send you the greetings of the whole IDEO, the world of hip-hop, here in Denmark, in the wonderful and famous Brøndby Hallen. Here's the mayor of Brøndby, he will talk to you soon. One thing I have to tell you, you are all very wonderful young dancers. And the IDEO's, one of the best IDEO dance experts has just passed away, and I just want to mention here, to give a thought to Bill Fowler from the United States of America, who had a big heart for hip-hop, a huge, a big heart for hip-hop. And we think of him, and we are happy that we are here, and we hope that he is somewhere, and dreaming of dance, dreaming of dance. So, yeah! Thank you. Okay, now, ladies and gentlemen, this was the official word from the IDEO president. And now we have the official word from Kirsten.
once again, the whole team from DDT, all our young people, give them a big hand. They have worked the whole week, so you can come into the floor and out of the floor.
Yeah, yeah.
And of course, we, Henning and me, would like to say thank you to all our officials, judges, chairmen, supervisor, and especially also to Dan the Man for the hip hop music. And we are so lucky that the mayor of this wonderful city and the boss from the hall, our mayor, is here today to greet you in Bondi. So welcome to Camp Nagelo.
Hello everybody. It's a great pleasure and honor for me as Lord Mayor of Bondi to welcome IDO, International Dance Organization, and DDD, the Danske Danseskoler, every dancer and the audience here in Bondi Hallen to the World Championship Hip Hop, Breakdance and Electric Boogie. 29 nations and 3,000 dancers are here represented tonight. We are proud in Brøndby to host such a big championship, actually one of the greatest, and I hope that all the participants are happy to visit Denmark and of course especially the community of Brøndby. I hope you will enjoy your stay. It's the first time I joined such a big event and I'm looking forward to some fantastic performances and party time in the coming hours. So once again, welcome all.
So all the judges, please come closer for an official photo. Please come closer. Maybe do a pose, whatever you want.
Thank you. Javljamo se iz Bramby Hallen. U Bramby Hallen u Kopenhagenu održava se svjetsko prvenstvo u hip-hopu i ostalim vrstama plesa. Međutim, više o tome reći će nam Aida. Aida je došla zajedno sa svojom grupom, sa klubom iz Sarajeva i oni predstavljaju zapravo Bosnu i Hercegovinu ovdje u Kopenhagenu na svjetskom prvenstvu u hip-hopu. Međutim, Aida će nam reći više o tome. Aida, dobrodošli i možeš li nam reći više o vašem klubu?
Hvala, bolje vas našli. Ja se zovem Aida Šlak i trener sam plesom u centru Dance Development Center iz Sarajeva. Kako smo osvojili treće mjesto na državnom prvenstvu Bosne i Hercegovine, dobili smo priliku da učestvujemo na svjetskom prvenstvu. I došli smo kao mala grupa koja broji 13 ukupno članova, od toga 12 članova je plesalo formaciju hip-hopa. Naša formacija je osvojila fenomenalno 31. mjesto i mimo njih su još plesali Zana Vazda, naša najperspektivnija takmičarka u hip-hopu, koja je prošle godine osvojila 17. mjesto u svijetu od 105 takmičarki. Ove godine je predstavljala Bosnu i Hercegovinu ispred 71. takmičarke i osvojila je 34. mjesto. A Mak nam je bio najmlađi član ekipe i on je završio na 38. mjestu u konkurenciji od 45 dječaka.
Znači, u Sarajevo se vraćate bez medalja, međutim zadovoljne i sa puno lijepih utisaka odavde.
Vraćamo sa prelijepim utiscima, bilo nam je prelijepo, dočekali smo fantastično, djeca su uživala, mislim da će imati što da kažu svojim kolegama i nadam se da se vidimo uskoro ponovo jednog dana u takmičenja. A kada god neko bude došao u Sarajevo, može da se i nama obrati također, jer i mi smo ti koji ćemo priskočiti u pomoć.
Hvala još jednom i puno sreće u budućem radu, u budućim takmičenjima. I nadamo se da se opet vidimo ovdje ili u Sarajevo.
Hvala puno i vama.
title of the club, number 4 from Denmark.
Water on dress that's back in my car. And
The result of it itself. Third place, World Cup production dance goes to Germany. Wild Rose! For the national anthem of Denmark.